The launch of the 7th annual COURTS Reading Competition was held at the Camille Henry Memorial School. The competition originally began in Dominica, and in 2009, COURTS Unicoma decided to host the reading competition in all the OECS member states in which the company operates. The competition aims to effectively combat illiteracy in the Caribbean region.
The COURTS Schools Reading Competition assesses the reading fluency, accuracy, enunciation, smoothness, confidence, and expression of participants. Each participant is expected to read 2 passages in each round, each of between 100 to 200 words. One passage will take the form of a narrative or a story, whilst the other will be in the form of a news item.
Since the competition, the Ministry of Education has reported an increase in the number of students who are showing a keen interest in reading. According to the vice principal of the Camille Henry Memorial School, 100 students are participating and practicing brushing up on their reading skills just to make it into the annual reading competition.
We need to do all in our power to ensure that by the time a child is 8 years, he or she should be a proficient reader at his or her instructional level. It is the mandate of schools to ensure that no child leaves the primary level without being able to read and, of course, to write well.
The reading pieces for the upcoming competition were selected by Curriculum Development Unit of the Ministry of Education. For the DBS News World, I am Jenna Ann Gastor.